life cycle. Sir, for example, if you take, so this is the trophozoite stage. See, actually trophozoite stage sometimes it undergoes binary fission. Sometimes it undergoes what? Binary fission. So generally it divides by the binary fission process. So some of after the repeated binary fissions. So this individual trophozoite will develop into precystic stage. Okay. So here in the precystic stage, nucleus, chromatid bars, isolized glycogen granules are present. So this precystic stage slowly develops into cystic stage. So within the cystic stage, now this is cystic stage and a cyst is formed around its structure. So slowly this cystic stage will develop into the tetranucleate cyst. Means four nuclei are formed. How many nuclei are formed? Four nuclei are formed. So in the cyst. So now this is called as. Tetranucleate cyst. So here this is precystic stage. So this is cystic stage. This is tetranucleate cyst. Okay. So next, infection. So here, when the infection takes place, so generally it will move into the stomach as well as, intestine of the man. Okay. So here, generally infection, so slowly after entering into the stomach, the cyst is dissolved by the trypsin enzyme. So means these tetranucleate cysts are released by the fecal matter of the man. So here actually tetranucleate cysts will live in the fecal matter up to 10 days. So if they are not at all transferred in 10 days, so they will be degenerated, died in the fecal matter of the man outside the environment. So if that fecal matter whenever the mosquitoes, house flies alights on that fecal matter, they will carry the tetranucleate cyst to our food and water materials. So when we take that contaminated food and water, so then infection takes place. When it enters into the digestive system of the man, due to the effect of trypsin, so generally the cyst is dissolved. After the effect of which enzyme? Trypsin enzyme. So here generally after this excitation, so this is called as metacyst. Okay. So here generally when the metacyst comes outside, the nucleus of the metacyst will undergo two divisions. Or when they undergo the divisions, 8 nuclei are formed. How many nuclei are formed? 8 nuclei are formed. So here each nucleus receives some sort of cytoplasm. So then after this action, so this 8 nuclei, they release outside as a metacystic trophozoite. Okay. So here these are called as metacystic trophozoites. Metacystic trophozoites.